A Virginia state senator is charged with damaging a Confederate statue during June protests in Portsmouth. Police say Senator Louise Lucas faces charges of conspiracy to commit a felony and injury to a monument. Other people facing charges include members of the local NAACP chapter, a local school board member, and members of the public defender's office. One protester was critically injured when the statue came down.